Turn your Bibles to Revelation chapter 12. Revelation chapter 12, verse 17. And the dragon was wroth with the woman, and went to make war with the remnant of her seed, which keep the commandments of God and have the testimony of Jesus Christ. Amen.